It's T-minus 4 weeks until E3. It's all hands on deck, and we got a ton of work to do to make sure that E3 is killer, but I think you're gonna love what you see. We're in this huge mocap studio. Basically what we do there is we go in and we make sure that we've got some really cool VOS scenes for people to check out. There's a brand new hotel scene that we want people to see. And what we do in this space is we capture sort of the inner demons inside of our characters, and we make sure that they come to screen.
How much time till E3? What? I don't even know what day of the week it is. It's under a month to E3, so the push is on.
We're working very hard on the E3 demo. It's going to be something shocking and surprising.
It's always excellent working with Michael. I think maybe a little bit of Voss has bled over into his real personality, but that's what happens when you kind of go full force with a character.
I think that deep down, Voss is a nice guy. You don't believe that at all, do you?
We're roughly about 300 people right now. I make sure that everybody on the team has everything it needs to work.
Right now I'm working on the collection system. The collection is including grass, trees, palm trees. So when your player is going to go in-game with your weapon, you will feel all the time, okay, it's going to be lush.
The last final touches getting put together, things are starting to look really nice.
All the play tests we've been doing so far gives us some really good results. It's really interesting to see players playing our game and watching what they do and then finding ways to improve the overall experience for us.
Everything's going great. People are saying that they're excited.
I think what we're offering for E3 on Far Cry 3 is totally different than any other shooter experience.
Last year we were sort of a shock. Nobody was expecting us. And this year I think we've raised the bar extra high. And I think our focus was right from the very first frame, we wanted to do something different. We wanted to make sure that it was more than a shooter. And I think we've definitely done that this year.